Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from codegive.com, link in the description below. Title, Python Tutorial, Printing Exception Tracebacks with Code Examples. Introduction. Exception handling is an essential aspect of writing robust and reliable Python code. When an error occurs during program execution, Python provides detailed information about the error through an exception traceback. In this tutorial, we will explore how to print exception tracebacks using the try, except, and traceback modules in Python. Let's start with a basic example of handling exceptions and printing the traceback. In this example, a zero division error will be raised when attempting to divide by zero. The except block catches the exception, and traceback.print_exc prints the detailed traceback information. You can handle specific exceptions and customize the error message. In this example, the divide_numbers function attempts to divide two numbers. If a zero division error occurs, a custom error message is printed along with the exception traceback. You can raise your own exceptions and print their tracebacks. In this example, the validate_age function raises a value error if the age is outside the valid range. The raised exception is caught, and the traceback is printed. Instead of printing tracebacks to the console, you can log them for future reference using the logging module. In this example, the key error exception is caught, and the logging.exception method logs the traceback along with a custom error message. Conclusion. Effectively handling and logging exceptions in your Python code is crucial for identifying and fixing issues. By utilizing the try, except, and traceback modules, you can gain valuable insights into the cause of errors and improve the overall reliability of your applications. ChatGPT.